And that's it. Job done. We've taken an entirely online-only site and made it an offline-first progressive app. By making it to the end of this course, you're ready to take on any offline-first project. WITA was specifically designed to cover most of the gnarly edge cases you'll encounter in the wild. For example, cache versioning for big updates like theme changes, interactive updates to get the user onto the latest version, dealing with server rendering by serving a page skeleton, responsive images, multiple caches. You even had to master IndexedDB, the most feared API on the platform. You did it all. But to spell out exactly what we achieved, for the very last time, we dial into America land. Mike, are you there?
I am.
Show us where we started and where we are now.
With pleasure. If the user's on some kind of non-perfect connection, they used to have to wait for the page to appear, and imagery took ages. Now, stuff appears on the screen instantly. Li-Fi users used to be left staring at a white screen forever, but now they get content, instantly. Offline users used to get a browser error page. Now they get content and a non-disruptive custom error. This is a huge improvement in the user experience.
If your site works offline first, users are going to notice that it loads reliably and fast, whatever the network. They'll have a less frustrating experience with your site than the rest of the web. And that's what matters, the user experience. And with that, it's goodbye from me.
And goodbye from me.
We look forward to a web that works, whatever the connection is.